flesh-eating bacteria survivor would do it all again. 4 years after Aimee Copeland lost her hands, a leg, and a foot in a fight with flesh-eating bacteria, she says she and #39s the happiest she and #39s ever been, and she and #39d take that fateful zipline right again if she had to do it over. For more details, click on the link below.